Taylor, you found out something pretty shocking about the identity of one of your subscribers. What happened?
So about 2 months into me having my OnlyFans account, I had had this subscriber almost since the beginning. He had spent around 2,000 Australian dollars, bought every single thing that I sent him. We chatted every day on there. And he had a very specific username that was not a like automatically generated one or anything like that. And an account with the same username had viewed my TikTok profile when I could see who was viewing it at the time. So I had the exact same username and it said from your contacts. And my heart just sank into my stomach and I was like, I don't have that many phone numbers in my phone. I know who this person is and he has spent this much money on my account, seen everything. And I just sort of went into super detective mode and I said, I need to find out who this is. I went through all of the contacts in my phone. I crossed out anybody who had a established TikTok account and crossed out the people that said invite to TikTok. And I was left with six names. It was a couple of guys from school, one girl from school, someone's mum and my stepdad. And I had just thought, okay, it could be those guys, but I feel like they would have told me, like they always message me happy birthday. It's not going to be them. It's not going to be my girlfriend. It's not going to be this mother. It has to be my stepdad.
Wow.
So I went out on a limb and messaged the account on OnlyFans and I said, I know who this is. And he responded saying, who? ? Babe, you don't know. And I then hit back pretty quickly and I said, you need to tell her before my sister and I do. And
with her being your mum?
Yeah, being my mum. And within 2 minutes, I got a text message from my stepdad saying, Tay, you're free to talk.
Wow.